Hi all of you, how are you all? So today I am going to start with English chapter number 6, that is my childhood. Fine? So किसके बारे में ये chapter है और किसने लिखा है ये chapter, किस book का ये extract है, बहुत से हम चीज़ों को बहुत से हम important बातों को जानेंगे इस chapter में. लेकिन before that let me tell you that why childhood is so special. Childhood is very special for us because this is the base of our life. Childhood creates, forms a base for our life. You know, what you learn in your childhood is what you do in your adulthood. तो जो आप learn करते हो childhood में वैसा ही आप काम करते हो बड़े होने के बाद. आपने देखा है ना दैट बच्चों को, छोटे छोटे बच्चों को स्टोरी सुनाया जाता है, उन्हें अच्छी हैबिट्स सिखाई जाती हैं, लेकिन एक एडल्ट को ये नहीं सिखाया जा सकता. योर नीव, योर बेस, योर होल लाइफ इज़ बेसिकली बेस्ड ऑन योर चाइल्डहुड. सो आप चाइल्डहुड को, दैट इज़ योर प्राइमरी एज, इसमें जो आप सीखते हो वो बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है फॉर योर लाइफ. बिकॉज व्हाट यू लर्न इन दिस पीरियड is what you reflect when you become an adult. My childhood, ये chapter, ये particular lesson is by the missile man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. ठीक है, तो APJ Abdul Kalam की book है The Wings of Fires, and that is, I would prefer you to read. I have already read it and I love that whole book. The thoughts, the quotes in that book. I have two books of APJ Abdul Kalam, not more than two. I have not any other three book of APJ, but the two books I have are, first is The Wings of Fire, the second is The Ignited Mind. And that Ignited Mind is for the youths, that how a youth should develop. Even he mentioned in that particular book about what he want a developed nation, a developed country for. So his books and his writings are so famous, first of all. The other thing to tell you important about him is that ye great personality kyun the. President to aate hain jaate hain, bahut se president aaye hain, बट कोई ऐसा महान प्रेसिडेंट लाइक, यस आई नो, प्रणब मुखर्जी थे जिनको भारत रत्न मिला था बिकॉज उन्होंने कुछ स्पेशल किया है. इनको मिसाइल मैन ऑफ इंडिया बोला जाता है, भारत रत्न अवार्डेड है ही ये. इनमें इतना क्या स्पेशल चीज़ था, व्हाट वाज स्पेशल देयर इन हिम. बहुत से आए हैं, ही वॉज 11th प्रेसिडेंट, यस. उनसे पहले भी 10 प्रेसिडेंट्स जो आए हैं, उनके बाद भी जितने प्रेसिडेंट्स आए हैं, वॉट एवर इट इज़, वाई ही वॉज अ यूनिक पर्सनैलिटी. ओके ओके, साइंटिस्ट भी थे, वो हमें पता है ही वॉज अ साइंटिस्ट, बट साइंटिस्ट होने के बावजूद भी उन्होंने ऐसा क्या किया था. दो चीज़ें हैं जो मैं आपको बताऊँगी. The struggle that he did in his life, the first thing is this, and second, itne struggle ke baad bhi he achieved his goals, he achieved his, you know, whatever he want to achieve in his life, he achieved it. And more than that, how down to earth he was, that these are the things which makes him a unique personality. इनको मिसाइल मैन क्यों बोला जाता है, क्योंकि इन्होंने मिसाइल को उड़ाया था, इन्होंने मिसाइल को सबसे पहले चलाया था. एज ही वॉज अ साइंटिस्ट, इसरो में इन्होंने वर्क किया था, और ही वॉज अ यूनिक पर्सनालिटी. इनकी जो राइटिंग्स थी, इनकी जो कोट्स थे, दे ऑलवेज गिव्स अ वेरी डीप मीनिंग, एंड वो प्रैक्टिकल मीनिंग्स होते थे. लाइक इन्होंने, इनके दो कोट्स हैं जो मुझे अभी भी याद हैं बिकॉज वो मेरे फेवरेट कोट्स हैं. द फर्स्ट इज, नेवर रीड द स्टोरीज ऑफ सक्सेस बिकॉज दे ओनली गिव्स यू अ मैसेज. रीड द स्टोरीज ऑफ द फेलियर्स, दे गिव्स यू द आइडिया टू गेट सक्सेस. अब मीनिंग तो बहुत इंटीरियर मीनिंग है इस लाइन का भी, बहुत यू नो कि बहुत एक डीप मीनिंग ये बता रहा है. इफ़ आई स्टार्ट डेल्विंग इन टू दिस कोट, मेरा पूरा एक घंटा इसमें लग जा सकता है. द सेकेंड आई रिमेम्बर्ड इज ड्रीम्स आर नॉट दोज विच लेट यू स्लीप, ड्रीम्स आर दोज विच डोंट लेट यू स्लीप. सो ड्रीम्स आर दोज विच, ड्रीम्स आर वॉट, ड्रीम्स आर नॉट दोज विच लेट यू स्लीप, ड्रीम्स आर दोज विच डोंट लेट यू स्लीप. तो ये दो कोट्स थे जो मुझे याद रह गए, तो मैंने आपको बता दिया. आई डिडंट हैव प्रिपेयर्ड एनीथिंग लाइक दिस कि आपको कोट्स बताऊंगी. ये दो मुझे कोट्स याद थे, मैंने बताया. एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस थिंग दैट ही इज़ वन ऑफ माई रोल मॉडल आई वुड से, बिकॉज नॉट ओनली मी, देर आर मेनी पीपल जो इनके रोल मॉडल, जो इनको अपना रोल मॉडल मानते हैं. बिकॉज ये एक ऐसी पर्सनालिटी थी, एक ऐसे व्यक्तित्व था, ये अगर हम बात करें तो एक ऐसा व्यक्तित्व था जो जीता था किसके लिए, केवल नेशन के लिए, जो जीता था यूथ को डेवलप करने के लिए, और जो इतना ऊंचाइयों पे पहुंच गया लेकिन उसमें जो डाउन टू अर्थ फीलिंग था वो कभी नहीं हटा. ही इज़ एन इमोर्टल पर्सनालिटी आई वुड से दैट हम इनको अपनी लाइफ से कभी दूर नहीं कर सकते हैं, है ना. इनका डेथ हुआ 2015 में, और इनका डेथ कार्डियक अटैक की वजह से हुआ था. हार्ट अटैक आ गया था इनको इन शिलोंग. थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल वर देयर व्हेन ही वाज ग्रांटिंग अ स्पीच, एंड एट दैट टाइम ही कोलैप्स्ड बिकॉज उनको कार्डियक अटैक आया and at this point death ho gaya. So that was a day when whole nation cried, and I would remember the day as well. I think it was Tuesday 2015 mein 27th kuch aisa date tha, I'm not remembering it properly. So us din ye hua tha aisa hadsa, aur us din chutti tha, teachers ka bhi chutti tha, bachchon ka bhi chutti tha. To aisa इतने सारे मिनिस्टर्स आते हैं जाते हैं, जीते हैं मरते हैं, ये तो होता ही है. बट वो पर्सनालिटी जब डेथ हुई थी, सो एट दैट टाइम देयर वाज अ वन डे हॉलीडे दैट वाज गिवन, और पूरा नेशन उस दिन क्राई किया था, रोया था, क्योंकि उस दिन हमने मिसाइल मैन ऑफ इंडिया को खोया था. सो लेट्स सी नाउ अबाउट हिम. अब ये तो था कि वो पर्सनालिटी क्या थी, बट एज ही टोल्ड, उन्होंने अपने कोट्स में कहा है कि नेवर रीड द स्टोरीज ऑफ सक्सेस ओनली, दीज आर ऑल अबाउट हिज सक्सेसेस, रीड द स्टोरीज अबाउट द फेलियर्स एज वेल, बिकॉज दे गिव्स यू द आइडिया टू गेट सक्सेस. सो दिस चैप्टर, द फर्स्ट, द वेरी फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ योर विंग्स ऑफ फायर एज वेल, विंग्स ऑफ फायर का एक बहुत फर्स्ट लेसन है एंड सिक्स्थ लेसन ऑफ योर बुक. सो विंग्स ऑफ फायर आप पढ़ें इसको, आई वुड प्रेफर यू टू रीड दिस. हाँ, आई वॉज टेलिंग यू दिस थिंग दैट इनका बचपन वॉज फुल ऑफ स्ट्रगल्स. जो ये चमका हुआ हीरा निकला था ना APJ अब्दुल कलाम, इसका बचपन बहुत कठिनाइयों में गुजरा था. जैसे एक लाइन है, सोने में तब के हीरा निखरता है, सोने में ही तब के हीरा निखरता है, सच एज लाइक दिस, कुछ ऐसा ऐसा लाइन था. सो ही वॉज द गोल, एंड इतना सुंदर गोल्ड था ये कि सुंदर गोल्ड का ही ज्वेलरी बनता है, वी नो इस गोल्ड का ज्वेलरी बना था, दिस काइंड ऑफ गोल ही वॉज. जितना इन्होंने सहा, तड़पा, डिफिकल्टीज को इन्होंने फेस किया, उतना इनको अच्छा आफ्टर द स्ट्रगल अच्छा सक्सेस का रिजल्ट मिला. सो APJ अब्दुल कलाम हूज प्रोजेक्ट इन स्पेस डिफेंस एंड न्यूक्लियर टेक्नोलॉजी गाइडेड इंडिया इन टू द 21st सेंचुरी बिकेम आर 11th प्रेसिडेंट इन 2002. ही वॉज 11th प्रेसिडेंट इन 2002. Let's see about him. I was born into a middle class Tamil family. Tamil family, that means he was from south. in island town of Rameshwaram in the erstwhile Madras. So erstwhile Madras is now Chennai. So Chennai mein ye Rameshwaram located tha. Erstwhile Madras, that means earlier Madras, former Madras. Now Madras is known as Chennai. Okay. My father Jainaluddin had neither much formal education, he was not so educated, nor much wealth. He was from a middle class family, his father. Despite these disadvantages, yes, these are disadvantages, as we can see, he possessed great innate wisdom. Great innate wisdom tells us, his inherited wisdom about his father, that from very childhood what he inherited was the goodness, was the faith in belief of the God and the spirit of truth. These were some, you know, characteristics or features of his father. He had innate wisdom, that means inborn wisdom, and the true generosity of spirit. True generosity of spirit means generosity, that means wideness, bada, bahut ucha. True generosity of spirit, matlab dil se, atma se, he was a very true person. He had an idol helpmate in my mother Ashiyamma. So APJ's father had an helpmate as well. Helpmate means saathi thi unki. Jaise wo the APJ ke father Jainaluddin, वैसे ही उनकी मदर आशी अम्मा भी थी. आई डो नॉट रिकॉल द एग्जैक्ट नंबर्स ऑफ पीपल शी फेड एवरी डे, दैट मीन्स बहुत सारे लोग होते थे जिनको खिलाती थी. दे डिडंट इवन रिमेंबर द नंबर ऑफ द पीपल, बट आई एम क्वाइट सर्टेन दैट फार मोर आउटसाइडर्स एट विद अस देन ऑल द मेम्बर्स ऑफ आर टाउन ऑफ आर ओन फैमिली पुट टुगेदर. सो जितना वो बाहर के लोग खाते थे, दैट वॉज अ सम ऑफ वॉट एवर वी एट. ओके, जितना हम सब मिला के खाते थे उतना तो वो बाहर के लोगों को खिला देते थे. आई वॉज वन ऑफ मैनी चिल्ड्रन, अ शॉर्ट बॉय विद रादर अनडिस्टिंग्विश्ड लुक, दैट मीन्स इतना कोई लुक अच्छा नहीं था उनका. Born to tall and handsome parents. So उनके parents लंबे लंबे handsome parents थे. He was not as good as his parents. We lived in our ancestral house, that means पूर्वजों के घर से रहते थे, which was built in the middle of the 19th century. It was fairly large pakka house, that means they belonged to the middle family. They had pakka house made of limestone and bricks. On the mosque street, what is mosque? Masjid. Mosque street में उनका घर था. And one more thing, APJ was not a Hindu. He was an Islamic personality. He lived in India, but he was not a Hindu. So, my austere father, austere means a strict, disciplined father, used to avoid all inessential comforts. Inessential comfort, that directly means luxuries. So inessential comforts and luxuries को उनके father avoid करते थे. Why? You know, जो बहुत rich लोग होते हैं, like Happy Prince में एक line था कि जहाँ वो palace में रहता था वहाँ पर sadness को enter ही नहीं करने दिया जाता था. वो दुनिया से, असली दुनिया से दूर थे Happy Prince. यहाँ पर ये लिखा है that उन्होंने कभी भी कंफर्ट को, अनएसेंशियल इनएसेंशियल कंफर्ट एंड लग्जरीज को अवॉइड करा उनके फादर ने, बिकॉज ही डोंट वांट कि उनकी फैमिली में अगर वो चाहते तो कर सकते थे, कोई भी सच्चाई से जुदा रहे, दूर रहे. इफ यू वांट टू बी अ गुड पर्सनालिटी व्हेन यू बिकम एन एल्डर और एन एडल्ट, दैट इज़ रिक्वायर्ड कि आप बचपन से ही कठिनाइयों का सामना करो. जैसे बोला है कि गोल्ड में ही जब हम फर्नेस को ऑन करते हैं, दैट मीन्स गोल्ड में जब भट्टी जलती है गोल्ड में, तो गोल्ड पिघलता है और बहुत ज़्यादा हीट प्रोड्यूस करता है, जलता है, तड़पता है, एंड वो बहुत सुंदर तभी बनता है. सो जब तक हम स्ट्रगल नहीं करेंगे तब तक हम सक्सेस को नहीं देख सकते हैं. However, all necessities were provided for. That means whatever was essential, like, you know, medicines, clothes and food, these things are provided to us. Luxuries nahi tha, but in necessary or, you know, what is required, ye sab tha. I would say mine was a very secure childhood in terms of materially, that means secure, very precise. मेरे पास वो सब था जो required है life के लिए, and emotionally I was secured. The Second World War broke out in 1939 when I was 8 years old. For reasons I have never been able to understand, a sudden demand for tamarind. What is tamarind? Imli ke seeds. Tamarind seeds erupted in the market. Erupted the demand of the tamarind seeds during that 1939 period. It was emerging. Okay. I used to collect seeds and sell them in the provision shop. Provision shop means the grocery shops on the mosque street. A day's collection would fetch me the princely sum of 1 anna. So I would earn 1 anna then. And that was not basically my first earning. My brother-in-law Jalaluddin would tell me stories about the war, which I would later attempt to trace in the headlines in Dinamani. Dinamani was their newspaper. And so our area being isolated, that means far away from this affected region, so their region was completely unaffected by the war. But soon India was forced to join the Allied forces. Allied forces, that means, you know, yahan pe bhi hai. There were armies of UK, USA, Russia during the Second World War were named as the Allied armies. So they were forced to join these armies because at that time India was a colony of the Britain. So that is why India was forced to join these Allied forces, and something like the state of emergency was declared in the nation. The first casualty came in the form of the suspension of the train halt at the Rameshwaram station. So वैसे तो उनका region unaffected था, but what happened, first casualty, that means incident that took place during that period, which looked like it was the effect of that Second World War, was that suspension of train halt at Rameshwaram station. Suspension means earlier what happened, that train ka ek halt, ek stop hota tha Rameshwaram station pe, now it was suspended, it was cancelled. Now the train is not going to take a halt at Rameshwaram station. The newspapers now had to be bundled and thrown out from the moving train on the Rameshwaram road between Rameshwaram and Danukskodi. Words are quite different since these are the southern words. So what happened now, ki ab train to chalta rehta tha, usme newspaper dalna padta tha. So newspapers now had to be bundled and thrown out from the moving train on the Rameshwaram road between Rameshwaram and Danuskodi. To Rameshwaram road tha jo ki Danuskodi aur Rameshwaram ke beech mein tha, to wahan pe isko wo fekte the. That forced my cousin Samsuddin, who distributed newspapers in Rameshwaram, to look for the helping hand to catch the bundles. Now what happened, that their cousin brother Samsuddin, he distributed the newspapers in Rameshwaram. Now he had to look for a helping hand to catch the bundles. And as if naturally, I filled the slot. That means I helped my brother Samsuddin. Samsuddin helped me to earn my first wages. Half a century later, I can still feel the surge of pride in the earning my own money for the first time. So that was one period that he earned this huge amount. Every child is born with some inherited characteristics. That means the characteristics which we take from our parents into a specific socio-economic and emotional environment and trained in certain ways by figure of authority. We take some characters and features from our parents. I inherited honesty and self-discipline from my father. Okay, first thing, from mother. What he gained from her mother, I inherited faith in goodness, the belief in goodness and deep kindness. एंड सो डिड माई थ्री ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स. जैसा मैं बना वैसे ही मेरे जो बाकी के तीन ब्रदर्स और सिस्टर्स थे वो करें. आई हैड थ्री क्लोज फ्रेंड्स इन माई चाइल्डहुड, रामानंदन शास्त्री, अरविंदन एंड शिव प्रकाशन. दीज फॉर माई क्लोज फ्रेंड्स एंड यू कैन सी बाय देयर नेम्स एज वेल कि दे बिलोंग टू वेरी वेरी ऑर्थोडॉक्स हिंदू फैमिलीज. सो रामानंदन शास्त्री, अरविंदन एंड शिव प्रकाशन, ऑल ऑफ दीज बॉयज वर फ्रॉम ऑर्थोडॉक्स हिंदू ब्राह्मण फैमिलीज. एज चिल्ड्रन नन ऑफ अस फेल्ट एनी डिफरेंस अमंगस्ट असल्स बिकॉज ऑफ आर रिलीजियस डिफरेंसेज एंड अपब्रिंगिंग. सो एज चिल्ड्रन None of us felt that there are some differences based on the religion as well, because our parents, our family was a kind of, you know, secular family which never, you know, highlight the religion of any person. So this kind of family we had. In fact, Ramanandan Shastri was the son of Pakshi Lakshman Shastri. Who was this Pakshi Lakshman Shastri? He was the high priest of Rameshwaram temple. And later what Ramanandan Shastri did, that he took the business of his father and continued that same business. And that was, you know, priesthood of Rameshwaram temple. So later he took, Ramanandan Shastri took the priesthood of Rameshwaram temple from his father. So this is about Ramanandan Shastri. Now Arvindan, so Arvindan went into the business of arranging transport for visiting the pilgrims. Pilgrims are the Tirth Yatri. So what Arvindan did, that he went into a business of arranging a transport. So he basically was engulfed in the business of transportation for visiting the pilgrims. And Shiv Prakashan, he became the catering contractor. What is now caterers? So, marriage in Adnus Nauga, caterers lagati gai hai. So what basically caterer contractors for southern railways is, ki aapne dekhe na railways mein khana milta rehta hai logo ko. फूड खाने को मिलता है, चिप्स मिलता है. सो दैट इज़ व्हाट द कैटरिंग कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स आर. ड्यूरिंग द एनुअल श्री सीताराम कल्याणम, दैट इज़ द यू नो शादी होती है सीताराम जी की, सेलिब्रेट की जाती है. अ फैमिली यूज टू अरेंज बोट्स विद द स्पेशल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर कैरिंग एडल्ट्स ऑफ लॉर्ड्स फ्रॉम द टेम्पल टू द मैरिज साइट. मैरिज साइट पे बोट से जो लॉर्ड्स की फोटोज होता है, लॉर्ड्स का आइडल्स होता, उसको ले जाया जाता था टू द मैरिज साइट. एंड दैट मैरिज साइट इट वॉज सिचुएटेड इन द मिडिल ऑफ द पॉन्ड कॉल्ड रामातीर्थ, विच वॉज यू नो नियर टू आर हाउस. इवेंट्स फ्रॉम रामायण एंड फ्रॉम द लाइफ ऑफ द प्रॉफिट्स, प्रॉफिट मीन्स यू नो मोहम्मद, वर द बेड टाइम स्टोरीज माई मदर एंड ग्रैंड मदर वुड टेल मी, would tell the children in our family. So this tells us that he was a Muslim, but then also how engulfed he was in, you know, the stories and the granthas of the Hindus. He was a power, you know, power personality, a beyond personality. One day when I was in 5th standard at Rameshwaram Elementary School, so you have to remember the school over here, a new teacher came to our class. I used to wear cap which marked me as Muslims, and I always sat in front of Ramanandan Shastri who wore long strips. Jo Brahmins pehnte na, yeah, ek long strip hoti hai. Let me show you that. So you can see that he's wearing a strip here. देख सकते हो सभी बच्चे ऐसे स्ट्रिप्स पहने हुए हैं. दीज आर आर ब्राह्मण्स एंड यू कैन सी वन मुस्लिम इज देयर, दैट इज योर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम विद अ कैप. सो ही यूज्ड टू वेयर अ सीक्रेट थ्रेड, दैट इज अ स्ट्रिप. The new teacher could not stomach, he could not digest a Hindu priest's son sitting with a Muslim boy. In accordance with the social ranking, as the new teacher saw it, I was asked to go and sit on the back bench. That is what segregation is, separating one community from the another. So here what he did, he separated both the friends from each other. One was Hindu, other from Muslims. According to the social ranking, APJ was a Muslim. He was sent to the back seat. I was asked to go and sit at the back bench. I felt very sad, and so Ramanandan Shastri, we both were very strong friends. And जैसे मुझे पीछे भेजा he felt so bad. He looked utterly downcast as I shifted to meet in the last row. The image of him weeping means crying when I shifted to the last row left a lasting impression on me. That means I was, you know, a kind ki bhai main mere ko piche bheja, he is also crying. So this tells us the bond between these two friends. हम तो यही सोचे कि मुझे भेजा है उसको तो भेजा नहीं है, वो क्यों रो रहा है, मैं क्यों रो रहा हूँ. लाइक उसको भेजा है, हमारा फ्रेंड भी है. वी डिडंट एवर वीप फॉर अ फ्रेंड्स, बट हियर यू कैन सी अ स्ट्रॉन्ग बॉन्ड बिटवीन द टू फ्रेंड्स. कि एपीजे को पीछे भेजा, रामानंदन स्टार्ट क्राइंग. After school we went home and told our respective parents. उसने अपने parents को बताया, मैंने अपने parents को बताया about this incident. And Lakshman Shastri, who was he? He was the father of Ramanandan Shastri. Summoned the teacher. He called the teacher and punished the teachers, scolded the teachers. And in our presence told the teacher that he should not spread the poison of social inequality and communal intolerance in minds of innocent children. So what he said that ye chote bachche, they are innocent ones, they are not being separated as Hindus and Muslims, let them live together with unity, don't spread the poison of the social inequality between these children. So you can see APJ ka family background, APJ ke friends ka family background pure taraf se APJ was, you know, एक अच्छे सोसाइटी में वो रह रहे थे. दुनिया बाहर की कैसे भी हो, वो जिस सोसाइटी में रह रहे थे उसने, उस सोसाइटी ने उन्हें बहुत सारे, यू नो, गुडनेस दिया. ही ब्लंटली आस्क्ड द टीचर टू आइदर अपोलोजाइज. अपोलोजाइज मीन्स सॉरी फील करना, गिल्टी फील करना, और क्विट द स्कूल एंड द आइलैंड. Not only did the teacher regret his behavior, but the strong sense of conviction. Conviction means the strong opinion tha ya belief tha. Lakshman Shastri ka conveyed ultimately reformed this young teacher. Jo young teacher ke conservative thoughts the, usse unko aage badhaya aur reform laya us person ne, us young teacher. Here you can see again this image. Okay, now this chapter is going to end soon. On the whole, the small society in Rameshwaram was very rigid in terms of the segregation of different social groups. That means separating one group from another group. So that was something which was very prominent over here. Not in this particular place, it was at that time in the whole country. However, my science teacher, Shiv Subramanian Iyer, though an orthodox Brahmin, with a very conservative wife. Conservative wife means very, you know, एक belief मान लेना, was something of a rebel. That means, yes, Subramanian Iyer was from an orthodox Brahmin family. He had a very conservative wife, means एक तरीके का सोच था उनकी wife का भी. She was again from a orthodox, she was again an orthodox lady. But Siva Subramanian Iyer was in a rebel. He challenged this. He challenged this social inequality. He did his best to break the social barriers so that the people from various background can mingle, means can group together easily and can develop the nation better. So he used to spend hours with me and would say, Kalam, I want you to develop so that you are on par, or on par means away with the highly educated, you are with the highly educated people of the big cities. So I want to be to a par, to be par with the highly educated people of the big cities. So develop yourself, study more, do hard work more, so that one day ye jo differences hai tum isko mita sako. One day he invited me to his home for a meal. His wife was horrified at the idea of a Muslim being invited to dine in a ritually pure kitchen जहाँ पे कोई दूसरे धर्म का ना आया हो, ब्राह्मण्स के अलावा, हिंदूस के अलावा, वहाँ कोई मुस्लिम कैसे आ सकते हो? My God, she refused to serve me in her kitchen. Superman Iyer was not perturbed. What perturbed means? He was not worried. Let it happen. Nor did he become angry with his wife, but he instead served me with his own hands and sat down beside me to eat his meal. His wife watched us from behind the kitchen door. I wondered whether she had observed any difference in the way I ate the rice, drank the water, cleaned the floor after the meal. So what he said that maybe मुझे नहीं लगता कि उसकी वाइफ को कुछ डिफरेंस दिखा हो एक हिंदू या एक मुस्लिम में. व्हेन आई वाज ईटिंग, मैंने खाया, उसके बाद मैंने खाने के बाद पोछा, पानी पिया, मैंने क्लीन्ड द यू नो जो गिरा हुआ था खाना, सो ड्रैंक द वाटर, क्लीन द फ्लोर आफ्टर द मील. दिस टेल्स अस अबाउट हिज डिसिप्लिन. When I was leaving his house, Siva Subramanian Iyer invited me to join him for dinner again the next weekend. Observing my hesitation, he told me not to get upset, saying, once you decide to change the system, such problems may be confronted. That means now we are trying to change the system of our society, so these problems can we have to confront, we have to face this problem. But we don't ever have to be upset or become sad about that. When I visited his house the next week, Siva Subramanian Iyer's wife took me inside her kitchen and served me with his own hands. So you can see the change in that lady, that pehle wo kaisa thi, ab kaisa ho gayi hai. Then the second world war broke, a world wars were over and India's freedom was imminent. That was pakka. India would build their own India, declare Gandhiji. The whole country was filled with an unprecedented optimism. We don't know ki kaisa hoga hamara future, predict nahi kiya ja sakta, but there was a feel of optimism in ourselves when we were being independent. I asked my father for permission to leave Rameshwaram and study at district quarter in Ramanathapuram. So he want to go to Ramanathapuram for pursuing his further studies, his further education. He told me as if thinking aloud, Abul, I know you have to go away to grow. Does the seagull not fly across the sun alone without the nest? So बिना घर के एक सीगल भी उड़ती है, वैसे ही तुम अपने बिना घर के उड़ोगे, आगे बढ़ोगे. He quoted Khalil Gibran to my hesitant mother. कि मामा घबरा रही थी कैसे उसको भेजें. Your children are not your children. They are the sons and the daughters of the life's longing for itself. They are for themselves. They are for this nation. They are not only of yours. They are not only of your individual. They are for themselves. They are for this whole nation. They come through you, but not from you. You are not the same. You have different opinion. They have different opinion. You can love them, but not you cannot give them your thoughts. You can give your love to your children, but you cannot change their opinion, their mindset. For they have their own thoughts, have their own opinions. This is an extract from Wings of Fire, and I love this chapter. Love this story. So I would now end the video over here. Thank you. Bye bye.